Sometimes GFCI plugs stop working, especially on equipment like an electric power washer like I have here. You can hit reset all you want, but the GFCI is dead at this point. When it goes out, it doesn't mean the appliance is bad. And with the inexpensive Oaonan GFCI replacement plugs, you can easily get your power washer working again. They come in 2 and 3 prong models depending on your application. For a lot of people, a broken GFCI means throwing away an expensive power washer. But with the Oaonan plug, I just have to cut off the end and add a new one. So after cutting off the GFCI, the wires need to be stripped back. Place the stripped wire against the new plug to see how much needs to be cut off. The green wire is supposed to be longer than the black and white wire so that it gets pulled out last in case the cord gets yanked out of the plug by accident. But it was almost impossible to connect all the wires with the green longer than the others, so in the end I cut the green to the same length as the other two. Before proceeding, slip on the flexible grommet onto the cord. Now just insert the wires into the screw clamps and tighten them down. On the 3-prong GFCI, the green is in the middle and the white is on the left. If you have your wires cut to the correct length, this part is really easy to do. That's why I had to cut the green wire to the same length as the others, because there's very little space inside the plug. Now take the wire clamp and screw it to the base of the plug to secure the wires as extra safety in case the cord gets pulled. Here you can see the difference between the 3-prong and 2-prong plugs depending on which one you need. So the last step is to close up the plug with 4 screws. Be sure to use the plastic gaskets with the screws. They'll help keep water out of the plug and functioning properly. The cover also has a rubber seal around it, making this GFCI water resistant. I've just replaced this with this, and my power washer is running again. No need to call repairman or throw away your equipment just because of a bad plug. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, The Render Queue, for more how-to videos and product reviews.